We're doing a little video chronicling here of our Boundary Waters trip. There's Scott. He's not a very happy camper this morning. Him and Scott were snoring last night, apparently.
Who was?
Dan was snoring.
Or Dan.
I call this gentleman as Paul Bunyan.
Paul Bunyan, yeah.
Just look at what he's done. Yeah. This used to be a thick forest.
Yeah, look at this. He chopped down all the logs. He was sawing all night.
Took down the good ones, not the crappy ones.
Carter, how's your dad? Is he snoring?
Yeah, really bad.
Yeah.
Just don't throw me under the bus like that.
I was lucky I had earplugs in.
So I woke up a couple times in the middle of the night, and I thought I had grizzly bears all around me.
All these sleep advocates really are. Can't have a CPAP out here.
You have to talk really loud when you talk to Carter now, because he's got earwax in his ear. When he put his earplug in, now he's deaf and is right here.
Never put those in your inner ear.
And Troy's been out fishing and all morning. We can't see him. He's caught a few fish, but he is around the corner, it looks like.